girlfriend. And I know it sounds so wrong, but you've been hiding in a chokehold. And I'm afraid I might give it to someone. I'm eating even cozy pancakes, and all my cells are in my tummy aches. If I ain't loving, I don't know what love is. I even got a secret message, cause she loves the music and my bandmates. I know I'm young, but if I had it, she was her with the sun. I'd be one act of a son of a gun. Since we talk less, I'm trying hard not to talk less. But now I'm finally thinking I may have found the one. Proud of me, you're really proud of your son. And I know you heard the last song about the girls that didn't last long. But if I'm just on the home and home, I can tell by the way she says my name. I love it when she calls my phone. She even got a very own ringtone. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. It's gonna be a long drive home, but I know as soon as I arrive home. And I open the door, take off my coat and throw my bag on the floor. She can hang into my arms once more, for sure. His tongue. She's got eyes comparable to sunrise, and it doesn't stop there. Man, I swear she's got porcelain skin. Of course she's a 10, and now she's even got her own song. But moving on, she's got the cutest laugh I ever heard. And we could be on the phone for 3 hours, not saying one word, and I would still cherish every moment. And when I start to build the future, she's the main component. So call it dumb, call it love, call it love, or whatever you call it. But everywhere I go, I keep a picture of my
woo!